Hi Cancers, welcome to Miracle the Tribe. My name is Ayushi guys and I'm from India. Let's see what's coming up for Cancer for the month of December 2018, Sun, Moon and Rising. So please keep in mind guys that all messages are not going to resonate with you. Some messages will resonate with other people and just keep that in mind. Now let's see what's coming up for Cancer for the month of December 2018. Cancer Sun, Moon and Rising. Cancer Sun, Moon and Rising. Messages coming in for Cancer Sun, Moon and Rising. Okay, so your first message out is Ace of Cups. Now Cancer, I have done 3 readings up till now for the month of December. This is the only card that is missing from all those readings, which is, okay, not only card, but this is the Ace of Cups, which has been coming out for all of the other 3 signs as what they will not get in the month of December. You will get this card in December, which is Ace of Cups. So I think you are the one who is offering emotional support to other people in the month of December. Now you do it all the time. I think you are still doing it in the month of December. Or you are the one who is drinking your own, you know, drinking from your own cup. You are not giving your cup to anybody else. In fact, you are emptying the entire bottle for yourself. You are not sharing. You are too much in your own world, basically. You can be dealing with a Taurus person. Or there is some commitment that needs to be addressed, or you are thinking about it, or you need some counseling, some of you, or some advice. So you are approaching for that advice to someone wise, or someone like a teacher or a guru, or even a judge, anyone who is like in an authoritative position. Or you are falling in love, or someone who is an authoritative position is offering you love. So that can be the case as well. It can also be that you're finding love in a place where, like at workplace, I'm getting workplace. And yes, that's the message that I'm getting. Let's see what's coming up. Cancer Sun, Moon, Rising. First card coming out for you is Justice card. Oh god. So before I turned on the camera, I was shuffling for you and I got the Justice card, but I did not the camera was not on, so I can't prove it, but this was the card that was out for you. And I have to say this, but Knight of Swords was not out for you when when the camera was off, the camera basically. But what was for you was King of Swords. So it's strange that these two energies are following you. So Justice card is telling me definitely some of you are dealing with legal matters, definitely dealing with legal matters and divorce, or something related to, like, you can be a lawyer as well, or you are something of that nature is coming up. In fact, for me, I know that I am going to take some exam related to law or something, and I know that that's coming up for me. So maybe for you also there is something like a possibility here. So with the heart and the feather here in the balance, you're trying to balance your intellect and your heart and your communication, what you want to communicate and what you feel in your heart. So you're trying to keep a balance. Should I say this? Should I not? Should I do this? Should I not? And you're listening to your heart, basically. That's what I'm getting. And you are using your sixth sense as well to understand the situation. And you're trying to come to a conclusion. You can be dealing with a Libra person and Gemini, or an Aquarius, Sun, Moon, Rising. Okay, so you feel left out in the cold, or somebody around you feels left out in the cold, and or financially not doing so well. But there is support for you available. It's that you need to ask for that support and not torture yourself. So there is something related to finances or feeling left out in the cold. So if you are feeling left out in the cold in the month of December, you need to approach other people. Don't isolate yourself. Please don't isolate yourself. That's a very like the message that I'm getting intensely. Now you are in a hermit mode. You don't want to talk to people. You don't want to go out. That's what I'm getting here. Like, you want to keep to yourself. You want to just talk to yourself. You just want to explore mystery all by yourself. And like I said, like before, we like the first card out for you was Ace of Cups, and you were drinking all by yourself. And I don't know what's on your mind, but that's what is coming up here. And you are asking some questions to yourself, and you are on a search, like on a quest, in the month of December, like a journey that you want to take within yourself. In past, there you have friends card, so you had a lot of friends in past, and a lot of gossip happened, and it distressed you and made you sad. Is look at the face here. Or there was a three-party situation, and divorce happened or separation happened, and now you're feeling out in the cold, very alone, and on a journey. Like, you feel there is a spiritual journey that you will be taking. So, but what you are actually doing is that you know that you have to start from fresh. You know that you will have to make a new beginning, and you are making that beginning by trusting yourself, and you are trusting the universe to make that beginning, because you know that karma has been balanced, and it will be difficult for now, but soon things will start to blossom for me, because I am moving towards the sun. I am liberated. I'm no longer stuck into something that was making me feel alone. So that's what I'm getting here. In future, either you are procrastinating, or you are hiding something, or you don't want to share something, and you do okay, I'll just say this. Someone in future either is trying to cheat you, steal from you, or you want to just steal something away and leave the room as soon as possible. Like it can be that you are stealing your happiness. Like, you want to not depend on other people for your happiness, and you want to steal that happiness, and you are taking your power back, and you just want to run away. You are trying to be, you are trying to escape other people's attention, and I'm getting that maybe you are dealing with people who are not good for you or your health or your well-being. So you understand that, and you want to, like, you want to protect your ideas and your feelings, and what, and that's what I'm saying. Like, you know, you have to say something. You want to speak your heart out, but you are thinking about, should I speak about it or not? And I think you will speak about it. You have come to a truth. A truth has been spoken, or you are facing some truth, like a bitter truth. But this truth is liberating you. There was something that was that you were dealing with, that was like you were stealing from yourself. And in future, there are chances that you will still be stealing from yourself. So please be mindful of that. Don't steal from yourself. Like, don't lie to yourself. Don't pretend that everything is okay. Face it, like whatever it is, face it and accept the reality. That's what I'm getting here. Like, the message is accept the reality, accept the truth. And whatever it is that is dead, it's dead, and accept it and move forward. You have to move forward. Look here. You have to. You have a choice to make which path to take. Should I liberate myself? Okay. Should I liberate myself? Which path should I take? You are caged right now. You feel very caged. I don't know what this is about, but you either in your head you are feeling very caged, or you are not able to make actual physical move, so you are feeling very caged. But you have a decision to make, because something has come to an end and you have to take a step further. So take that step, whatever that step is, even if it's tiny but like a small step, just take that step. Confusion, so much confusion, like you are confused. You're like, I have so many options, I can't see, I can't understand this, whatever it is, I don't know how to do it. So don't get deviated by all these options, all these questions. Don't get deviated. It's of no use. It's of no use. Don't get deviated. Magician. So yes, there is a new beginning, new start. You feel resourceful. You feel you can manifest whatever you want. A new reality. Just be very, very focused and have a lot of confidence in yourself and in the nature and in the fate and in the destiny and in the universe. What is fate and destiny? It's something that you create by your work, by what you do in your present. And in present, everything is in balance. The Justice card is coming up in present. Just don't procrastinate in future and don't get sidelined by your emotions or options that you will have. Don't get sidelined by all those things, all those thoughts. Okay. Cut out anybody who is gossiping behind your back, who is not treating you well. I think in past you dealt with some three-party situation or gossip. Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, December 2018. Fool card again. So you have two Fool cards here, which is definitely telling me that you have a new beginning. Agree or not, this is a brilliant card to get when it comes to switch, like, you know, stepping into the month, not month, the year of 2019. So you are ready, you are abundant, you are abundant, you feel abundant. You can create whatever you want. You are a magician here. You have everything that you want within you. Within you, you will have everything. All the answers you are seeking, you will get it inside of yourself. This is the Hermit card. And the truth will be spoken. Truth will come to you. Things will be cleared out. Let's see what's missing in the month of December for Cancer. What's missing for Cancer in the month of December? What element is missing for Cancer in the month of December? Passion. So you don't feel enthusiastic, inspired, or passionate. You're feeling like you don't have passion. You feel you don't have energy. You feel you don't have any spark. You feel you can't do this. You feel I can't go out. You feel everybody is ignoring me. You feel you don't feel any enthusiasm. Don't do that. Don't sit there. Don't cheat yourself. Main message is don't cheat yourself. Whatever has happened, happened for your good, for your benefit. Yes, I think you feel that financially you are not doing so well, but you can create something. You can create your own brand. So focus on that. Let me pull out one more card from the Sacred Rebel for Cancer. December 2018, one message for Cancer. Sacred Fool, can you believe this? This is the Fool coming out for you third time. Sacred Fool. So yes, you are on a journey which is a spiritual journey, awakening. Sacred Fool. And don't be afraid of that. Don't think you are a foolish person because of so many Fool cards. It just means that you are naive. You're innocent and you will discover things as you will go along. Don't be afraid of anything. Another card, New Birth, guarded vigilantly. Can this be more appropriate than this? No, it can't. It can't get more appropriate than this. New Birth, guarded vigilantly. So guard yourself take care of yourself. There is a new birth taking inside of you, and just be aware of that. So that was your reading, Cancers. I hope it resonated with you. I think if you're going through a very tough time, just understand that there is a new beginning just around the corner. You just embrace it. Wholeheartedly, just embrace it. So there were three Fool cards that came out from three different decks for you. So definitely there is a new beginning for you. So embrace it, okay? Don't sit on it. Don't sit on it. Take that step, however small that step is. Take it. I'll see you again in the next year. Take care.